Now we have the latest on the college admission scandal. Lori Loughlin's daughter sending a message to the media, posting this photo on Instagram. Eva Pilgrim is here with more. And Eva, that's one heck of a message.
Oh, yeah. They say a picture is worth 1,000 words, right? Well, not sure Olivia Dade needed that many words to make her point. Just two little fingers.
This morning, making a statement. Olivia Jade Giannulli, the daughter of actress Lori Loughlin and fashion designer Massimo Giannulli, sharing this Instagram message in response to the media coverage of her family and the Varsity Blues college admission scandal. The 19-year-old flipping off the camera with both hands. Her sister responding in the comments writing, "Not over you and this, queen." The teen has been mostly silent since the scandal broke, posting only this happy birthday picture to celebrate her mother. Before the scandal, Giannulli was a YouTube star, boasting some 1.9 million subscribers. She had deals with beauty and fashion brands such as Sephora, Tresemme, and the Estee Lauder companies.
Estee Lauder Double Wear Stay in Place Makeup.
Who all dropped the teen in the wake of the scandal.
Anything to say, Lori?
This latest post coming as her parents prepare to head back to court at the end of the month.
Sweetheart, I know you want what's best for them, but you know what? Maybe the fast track isn't it.
The Full House star and her husband both facing federal charges and possible jail time after allegedly paying $500,000 in bribes and fees to get their two daughters admitted into the University of Southern California by having them pose as elite athletes.
Now, 34 people were caught up in this scandal. So far, 23 parents and coaches have pleaded guilty for their roles. Loughlin and her husband have entered not guilty pleas and say they are innocent of the charges brought against them and eager to clear their names. Again, they'll be back in court at the end of the month.
All right, we'll keep our eye on it. Thank you so much, Eva.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.